七个类型的指纹。那这个是第一个类型，第一个类型在艺术大学内是非常重要的一件事情，就是如果你有你的十只手指头里面有一个这个出现，你就是天生的艺术家。但是没有的话也不用担心，因为我也没有。但是你必须可以靠一些后天的努力。那我先讲一下
后天的努力。
当然不是去掰它，我是去干嘛。那第一个 first one type， pink cup eyes， 那它是就是像孔雀的眼，你观察你的手指头，把手指头伸出来，然后看看一下纹路，不包括皱褶，就是你这个地方它是一个孔雀，像孔雀那个开屏的尾巴那样子流出去，斜的大概45度到十五度的之间这样斜出去，这就是孔雀。那他就是简单来讲，就是老师好糟糕，我会用中文。就是他就是控制你的 creator， 对 equity and the appreciation and the sense of beauty， 就是你的美感，还有你的那个老师我打错字了，是 the ability on understanding。就是你的领悟能力，还有一些你的领导能力。那通常这个他会看这第看第三个 always in the green little finger， 就是他通常会出现在一个无名指 ring finger and the little finger， 他会出现在这两个地方。然后呢，就是如果出现在
But I know it's very important, but I can feel.
You cannot feel.
How important for me in my life now. But I like English very well, because. English very well. English very well. English
very well. English very well.
Thank you very much.
So you have to find the meaning or the value of English in your life.
Yeah.
Maybe you want to study English for research.
I always think my problem or my困难is my thing, always from my thinking. So I mean, my thing have problem.
what do you mean?
It means my important point is why I can't understand the English is important for me. Why?
Because all your life you use the language is Chinese. You don't use English except you go to the class.
But I know I have to learn English well. Have to help my future life.
But will you? Because we all study theater. So will you go to see, to read the English?Version of the script. Yeah.
Oh.
If you want to read that English version.
But when I have to read
English version. Plays.
I have to read plays. The time is I have little time. I have to quick understand
the role's personality.
Yeah. I have to know time to. Quiet on.
Quiet on.
No.
Something useful. What would you normally do?
That's right. I was waiting for somebody to say that. That's why we want to have a course. And what did you see?
Sometimes I can find that I didn't remember in the class some little things.
Yeah.
Like maybe a teacher saying something or someone do something.
So looking at other people, you can make your ideas clear. You have more ideas as well.
Very good.
What do you think? How could I improve my class?
Be a PhD student.
It's too hard.
You have to give a talk in the presentation. The professor will force you to do that. So you have to, and you will learn it.
When sometimes we are forcing to do something, we will prove in quicker time.
And because we have to submit a lot of paper to the conference, so we have to give a talk in the presentation.
You read faster.
I think my read is okay.
You think your reading is okay?
I think
so. Speaking is easier than reading?
Yes.
No, I think reading is easier than because I can read articles, but when I'm talking, I can't use the words from reading. It's like big problem.
The vocabulary is
when I have a conversation with others, I think they don't understand me much, and I can understand much from the conversation.
Is that an English native speaker, or is it like our
native
speaker?
I think our tongue is so different from American or other French. And French always say blah 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 shong. It's very hard to understand.
Because of the culture difference, because you don't know as well their culture.
I think it's just English is a bit too low.
Not
good.
So maybe you can slowly learn their culture and pick up their words. You don't have to be really difficult vocabulary, right? You can just like easy way to still be sure.
Yes. America always talk very hard. And the French talk very easy word, but their tongue is hard to understand.